For anyone who's been wondering, yes, this pulley upright slider thing is still in the works. I shot a bunch of footage for the tutorial last weekend, but came to the realization that this cheap Amazon pulley just sucks. In addition to the Amazon reviews saying the weld broke, I've experienced bending of the base plate through my limited use. I'm currently working on a better solution, and I'm taking my time to get it right. Trust me, it'll be well worth the wait.